Mr. Phil Lloyd, and a teasing guitar, Miss